At the first ever time of me bringing in the GCW World Championship. And yes, I said World Championship, not that extreme crap, not the tag belts, not any of those GCW mid-card titles, which I don't know if they had any or not, but none of that crap, we're bringing in the world title. GCW Ultra Violent Piece of Garbage, yeah, I got it. Alright, GCW World Championship, there you go.
In a match like this, it's guaranteed to have flurries of high impact.
Jason's like, oh no. Chaotic. Just when you get on a roll, the other participant makes their presence. Oh, dingy ding. Well, Jay said he's not getting into it, so I guess he's not getting into it. I mean, we all know what happened, but yeah. It's okay, Jay. You don't have to. We all know what happened. Grizzly's in disbelief. It's okay.
He might have been waiting on that one. Viper in full control. Launches. Done. Well scouted reversal there. Woo-wee. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Look at this. Float over snap suplex. Circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity. Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan. Back in the ring again. Backbreaker.
Of course not.
Big clothesline.
Yeah, Grizzly. What were you thinking, Grizzly, huh? Because we started the match already. I sent you an invite, and I was in between starting the game and not starting it. So I sent you an invite before.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Oh! Lariat! Oh, a flurry of strikes!
Where you going, Grizzly?
Harsh impact.
Come here, Grizzly. Let me talk to you real quick, right?
Absolute dominance.
Thank you. Good talk. What? Grizzly. Grizzly, can you not get hit with it? Thanks.
Snap suplex, very effective. Hip attack. His game right now.
swinging neck breaker. Oh! He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Boom! What a forearm! He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him up.
Don't pick him back up, you idiot. You have no reversals. What are you doing? Don't go back in the. Oh my god. Grizzly. Please, please. Grizzly. 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 You knew you were gonna go for it. Don't give me that. Grizzly's over here about to get freaking hit with it. Crap. Come here, Dump Dump. Get down in the freaking corner. You're not? You're not? You sure? You sure? You sure? What was that, Grizzly? What was that, Grizzly? You just got hit with it. What happened?
This guy just refuses to quit. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Finds a way to reverse. Did you really expect me not to hit you with it? Come on now.
Oh, shoulder first. The ring just shifted. Full control.
Where's the major jump? Where's the major? You could have majored me and hit me with a finish. You could have majored me and hit me with a finish. Jump, come on now. Why'd you pass that opportunity up? Come on now. Could have made me use the zone too.
Randy Orton playing it up.
You're not getting up. You didn't get up. You didn't get up just then. I just stopped you twice. And you didn't reverse. You didn't get up yet. What would be the difference now? Where you going?
Oh my god. God. Look out. And he's heading back in.
Whoa. I'm not saying the ring. Hold on. Come here, Grizzly.
Oh! What a shot! Not a good spot to be, guys. This is terrible. He slammed his face right into the barricade. Wow, what a sequence.
Wasn't Mike gonna charge you like $5 for something? I remember that. You guys were having a conversation and he was talking about like talking like business wise or something, and you guys were talking about money. Grizzly, if you could not get hit with it, that'd be great. Gonna have to use it at some point. Well, this match has already gone longer than the last match. This match has gone 10 minutes. The last match only went 8. And now, look at that. You're doing an OMG moment like an idiot. Good job, dummy. Well, it wasn't. Where are you going?
Can Shawn Michaels stay in this after that?
Well, you just did. Don't tell me about wasting a finisher. You literally just wasted one.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. Orton looking on his game right now.
Second there.
great of it. Here comes another one.
I'm not gonna hit you with it yet. I'm gonna make you use reversals or something. Shut up. Don't question my motives, alright? Shut up. Not by a long shot. Not by a long shot. There's a long list of people that are terrible, and I'm not on it. Good job, Grizzly. Like, you weren't gonna miss that. And you can get back in. Okay. I mean, I got two reversals just like you, so you know I'm gonna just reverse something and then hit you with an RKO, but yeah. Here comes. Get up. Grizzly.
There's the reversal. Measuring it up one more time.
Oh my God. Of course he got hit with it.
Michaels is rocked. Let's see if it's really over.
Oh, Jesus.
His shoulders are down.
Leg. Why didn't you let it go instantly, huh? You waited until the next count.
He's looking for yet another.
Oh no. No, Grizzly, help.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one. Did you guys feel that too? He could pin his opponent right.
Grizzly. Really?
On his game right now. Big time clothesline. Good grief. Face first with a waistlock takedown. He's definitely being the aggressor here. That's what he does. Okay. Keeps on the attack. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. Ooh, what impact. Are we about to see it again?
No, no.
He gets out of there in a hurry. Looks like he needs to regroup. Get his thoughts together.
Wait for it.
And he's heading back in.
Hurry up.
And he breaks the pin. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win? What a shot. Shoulder tackle.
England once again as superstars climbing back into this match. Can they do it?
Oh, nice. Is superstar still on the move, ready to strike from the top?
Nailed it.
I don't know. Just don't pin the AI. Yeah, I know. I literally just told you.
There's the reverse. Oh, neck breaker. And it's Michael showing some agility. This could be dangerous.
Yeah, yeah. Of course he did.
Will it be the comment section is taking quite the beating here, Corey? That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides. Ooh, impressive. He's going back to the world. Down, head over heels. Oh, perfect kick.
No, dummy. Because that's really getting rid of him. Throwing him back in the ring. That'll help.
Orton looking on his game right now.
And don't get hit with it by the AI now. He has reversals and you don't. Just saying.
We've got a problem here, guys.
Yeah, I can. I didn't hit you with a finisher. I punched you. That's different. I punched you.
The Viper strikes again.
You know there's a difference. You know there's a difference. It's not the same thing.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
It's not. It's really not. It's not the same thing. Get out of here, Sean. It's okay. I'm about to get a sick over him, so.
And it's Michael showing some agility. The punishment to his midsection continues. Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point. A neck breaker.
I don't know. I don't control what the AIs do. See, now I got two finishers too. Ta-da.
Look at the eyes of the Viper. He's looking for.
Uh-oh. Yeah, got him.
Look at Orton here. Launches.
Okay, he's rolling out. Then I bring you back in. You know, hit it on you. Come here.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.